We're on the beach again. And I know. Sometimes they don't bother about siblings, they might secretly think the same thing. But right now we just went on that sofa again and it was twice fancier than the last time. Yeah, some man fell off there, it twice and
oh my god, you didn't jump off there.
I was feeling a bit sick on it.
I tried to, but they went to the end and I'm like, oh no.
Then I was yelling, get mum off.
Do you have an adrenaline
get mum off.
No, I just wanted to get off.
And then we're just
some things I enjoyed, but it was choppy, so it was the bouncing up and down. I don't
know. Yeah, we got a bit soaked with that one this time. Better than last time, I'll say.
And spin. I don't like bouncing spin.
Anyways, we're just gonna be watching a Monster on Nails, that kind of show tonight. And we're gonna go back to the marina.
They've just got down the parachute. Try not to be too much of a selfie. This is Debbie, your friend. Yeah. Mum, if I did the water skiing on Saturday, would you film it? If I paid for it, I mean.
Yeah, of course I would.
Yay, so that means I could be water skiing on Saturday. Hooray!
Yeah, hooray!
And tomorrow's the camel ride. Hooray!
Hooray!
And then we'll be back in our horrible pale ostrich cold weather on Sunday.
Boo!
I nearly fell for it, you said yay again.
I know.
I was going to bring more sunbathing. See ya.
Right now we're just at the lounge again. Looking for some fashion modelling day. This is going to be coming on soon and it's right now we're late.
It's Debbie.
She'll do anything to get her attention. Yeah, the fashion show is meant to be starting soon. So speaking of shows, I'm going to start with doing this new show called Alina's Guide to Life. It'll be about a woman named Alina. We'll be teaching about the guiding of life. So it's more of a comedy show if you like comedy. Anyways, we'll see ya.
When I was just watching the show.
Y tú, ¿por dónde estás?